I've got an interesting animal here. You won't be able to see it clearly because it's something like hiding. It's called a Mexican hairless. So they chase at quite a distance. It looks like a chef cat. Oh, we're very lucky. We're very lucky. It actually came close to us. There it is. It's got no hair on it, no fur on it. So it looked like a dog, a chef dog, actually. I wouldn't say a chef cat. It has vanished.